traveling of utmost importance. People have to travel, and they travel with disregard for one another. Everyone is narcissistic, believing that their journey is the most imperative. Their life is too. There's definitely a sense of being ignored. The trains just seem to carry on around me. Regardless. You are instantly forgotten. So what's in so many people, so many trains? This end am I just an inevitable in these people? Watching all these people change, making eye contact. I would be obsessed with the stress and the lives we encountered from this moment. I started working here, and that's it. We're born, we're educated, we work, we love, we die. We live our lives at such an amazing pace that we must be used to it. Seems to be ingrained in our consciousness. Western society, to move at this pace, this speed. It's strange. There seems to be a divide, a gap, between the station workers and the passengers that endlessly travel.